Wow. Life. Oh my god, it's Spectre. Oh, damn it. I always forget something. Drunkji plays Ape Escape 1. The drinking game. What do you should be careful like? Game Ape Escape. We are actually doing secret teams right again. We're doing mystery teams, not secret. As in the one where you spread out by yourself and get a firework to indicate your team. Load game. A Google Doc hasn't been updated in I don't know how long. Alright. Save states. Text. Oh wait, are we going inside that thing? I feel like I remember something like that. I wonder who this person is. 6 out of 11. Oh my god, so many Spectre things.
I'm going for it!
Let's see here. Wondering where he is. Tom. There's Stu. Split his skull diving. That's not a good thing to do. Oh, great. Ha! Got it. Easy. I forgot to cover my alcohol. Today we're gonna start with gin and tonic. Doesn't matter who they are? They mean the monkeys? Not really. That should be a good start. And grape tonic. Promoting drugs. Alright, how am I promoting drugs? you're talking about the drug alcohol? Come, please. Why are you like this? Finished the third and second game. The first one now. I haven't had gin and tonic in a while. Can I go inside you? This is rad music. Digs of reggae music. It's murky. How is he in that whole spectrum? I can't. This is fucking. It should be stomach acid. How can I swim in this? My guess would be stomach acid. I don't feel like I should be able to swim in that. But evidently I can. Hey, I did it. What? Hey, I saw that coin. Yeah. Go up, you fuck! Go up, go up, go up, go up, go up, go up. Video gaming has come a long way since 1999. It makes me happy. This water has the air limit. Well. Hi. According to the scanner, there is a complicated maze in Dexter's body. Don't get lost. Great. Oh god. Wow. Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, current game is so much better. No one ever. What? Okay. Looks like they expect me to use this guy back. Ow. Ha! Yeah! That's what you get! It's not off! Does this thing have an elevator? I wanted to see if that opened up that thing. Oh. How far up does that thing go? Right. That would have been funny. Hello. Normal bullets in your slingshot are pretty weak, but they're strong enough to scare the monkeys. Knock them down the ground, slippery ground. There's a monkey there, why can't you show it to me? His teeth are too big. Apparently the color of the monkey's pants don't matter in here. Oh fuck. Hey, I hit it. Aha! Same. Ah. Back here. Uh-huh. Oh wow, there's a lot of monkeys in here. What do just need 3 more? Sure, let's just capture these bucks. Ow. 1. 2. Oh. And then we keep going. Oh my god. Oh. Kick it, Spencer. Ha. Yeah! Yes. Victory ring! Hi, Natsumi!
You did great.
Thank you! My character? Snowy Mammoth.
You're heading towards the Ice Age. It will be extremely cold in this next area. The planet is covered with ice, and in some areas with strong winds, the temperatures will drop below freezing. The apes have adapted well to their new surroundings. Take full advantage of the gadgets so you can quickly move on.
Yeah. Still, who are you? 506.
Let's go.
Hi. The sea ice is severe, so you will be hurting. Okay, so very cold water, super bad for you. Stomach fluid, perfectly fine. Monkey face. Looking forward to ice levels from the 90s, as I sure am. It's nothing better than ice levels from the 90s. Hello. Iced. It suffers from brain freeze. I think you're suffering from more than just a brain freeze, dude. Popsicle. Wait. Okay. What is it in his sleep? What the fuck? I am actually invulnerable in here. Okay. What? What did you? I call hacks. Wow. And drink for the snowman head. There we go. Snowman. here, monkey? Oh. Hello. Mammoth fumes. Okay. Apparently he senses me. Oh, hello. Thank you. That third thing is called freezer, so I guess. Well, that is high likelihood. What are you doing? What are you? Really? Those hurt me too. Yes, fantastic. Good to know. The fuck did you say? Looks like this machine is moving the propeller. I think it should be destroyed. Is this... Yeah! Chili. Known about Kasiev that she is a lawyer assistant professor and is also not quite as pushy as Natalie. She is a nice but quiet girl, not this type of character again. Hi-ya! I have a feeling she pretty much isn't a character. Because we've literally never heard her spoke, she just pops up. Oh. this? Aha, I found it. Stop! You! What the fuck? Really?
This bites.
Three extra drinks for death, if that wasn't obvious. Why aren't you laughing? This is the start of the level, isn't it?
Hi-ya!
Well, fuck that, dude.
Hi-ya!
Wow. Nice. Yay.
Yes.
What the ac- How is that possible that you can get knocked off and just die? But you don't die instantly. It slowly kills you.
You did great.
Thank you, Natsumi. See when I save state? You don't.
Hi-ya!
Frosty retreat. New freeze line.
Look what I've got! A new gadget! Check it out!
That voice?
Here's the Skyfire. Oh. It'll take you to high places. I'm sending the new gadget over to you right now. Try it out in the training room. Without training, it will be too dangerous for you to continue on to the next area.
Hello?
But good luck and be careful.
What do you mean if without training it will be too dangerous?
Let's go! Hi-ya!
This thing does- how does that spin?
Hi-ya.
Really?
Hi-ya. Ya.
Wait, what did you say about R1? A flying, guide yourself with the left stick, practically using both sticks. Also, the sky flag can be used while jumping. Run with the R1. I can run?! I couldn't run. I wanna jump. It's just high. Fuck you. Hi, Cassie. 6 out of 9. Ah, that makes 69. Hilarious.
Let's go.
Hello, Storm. No. That's a pretty controversial opinion, Storm. Is that like a big money? What's the first one so easy?
Yeah.
do. Fuck those things. What? Did I not fail a requirement to get something or what? I was gonna stay over there. Oh, well. Hi. Pressing this. Yes, I know. Thank you. How much do they shoot? Why? Shadow. Aww. Oh, little guy. Hello. Wham! Ha! Oh no, you don't. I'll reunite you with my- oh, wow. Fuck you. Actually blind. Bye bye. Oh, I can actually feel that. Nice. What is that thing? It's still alive! Where did it go? Oh no, no, no.
Oh no!
I actually hate UFOs.
Yeah.
Don't worry, even though you're deep underwater, he still notices you and went to your phone. What do you want me to do against that? Trying to predict if I'm moving. Mac. What? What? I hit it with two explosive things and it didn't. What? Where did he go? Seriously, where did he go? Where is the monkey? Thought your be right back was just you. Like they're going back and rewatching it. Didn't realize you were actually gone for a while. Thought you were just quiet. Oh no. Oh no. Where did you go? Oh! Huh. This game is actually trashed here.
You did great!
Being extremely quiet, Cub. Wonder how many more levels I have to deal with. Hot springs, yay! No, you. Well, you got me there. Skipping two. Violent mood swings. Good for you. Oh, hello. Yeah. Oh, fuck that money. Didn't want it anyway. Ow. Ten. Great. Oh, well, that's the controls being garbage and just randomly starts walking every now and then. It'll break if you launch something heavy and smash it. It's a polar bear. Can I ride you? Break it. Please. Nope. That is a very big polar bear. It's like you're not paying attention to the game, Cub. What? What just happened? Started typing nurse stuff in Teams fix, so I had to check. There we go. Right. Yeah. Thank you, my twice. Nerds, big nerd, nerd little left, little nerds, medium nerds. I'll take the medium nerds on the big moonshake, moonshake. The number 9 with the extra dip, haha meme. Amazing. 10 out of 10. I have to type a thing. Hi, Gerald. Day. Girl is multiple now. Is it literally just money in here? Fuck my life. Hello, bear. No! Piece of shit. Yeah. Haha. Are you serious? Legion. So, what's the origin of Legion? Can you guys enlighten me on this? Because I played Fire Emblem and there was a guy called Legion and there were like 11 of him. I have a feeling We Are Legion did not originate in Fire Emblem. How did he go there? Also appreciate his eyes turning into X's. What are you doing? Easy. You say you... Fuck that guy. Oh my god! Aggressive much? Understand. Can you please? Oh, it's not Skyfire. Okay, I like that. This Skyflyer always goes up the first time you activate it during flight. What I mean is, in other games... Fuck you. In the other games, when you start going down, Jesus means a man possessed by the devil or a demon, and he said his name was Legion, and he is many, implying that the demon had much power. Okay. Oh, both of you are googling. Ice physics with breaking? Really? And spiky balls. Because why wouldn't we have spiky balls? What the fuck? What? Can you actually walk? Not walk. Run! You're like 5 minutes behind Rick. You should probably fix that. Welcome to the future, Gerald. We have cookies. My face went noob. Okay, excuse me for not expecting the... Oh, walk over before the ice bridge to mean literally... Oh, if you step on it for a second, it will just fall. Can I get these cookies you speak of? In a cookie jar. Don't want to jump beforehand, you just glide. It is literally the second you touch it. These fucks. What? How were games this bad? Like, did people's minds not work or something? Pretty much, Cub. Pretty much. Sure. That's not hard, that's just pure bullshit. They barely have hitboxes. How can you shoot like that last time? Where's the bird that was here? Die. Piece of garbage. What? Not a game band with hard means easy, and easy means the game plays itself. You're welcome. Nintendo hard. I think the Nintendo hard means Nintendo garbage. Nintendo bullshit, I mean. That's not hard, that's just annoying. Yeah. Those bird things are called bazookas. Good to know. I don't want you to exist. Yeah, that's what you get. Page not found, Gerald. What is an approved user? I believe you, Gerald. Okay. Blocked words. Comments closely matching these words will be held for review. Live chats matching these words will be blocked. Etc. Orange, Granny Smith, and Grapefruit. Hello? Why are these your examples? Okay, I think that will make it so you can post links. Grapefruit YouTube Orange. Guys, I think you will have to be blocked from this channel. I can't handle this level of... Does my hitbox like disappear or something, or am I just surrounded by a hurtbox? Are you kidding me? Yeah. Yeah, fun. That was the word I was looking for. Fuck this game. Sincerely. Oh my god! You okay there, Cub? At least someone's having a good time. Good for you. Fuck this level. Fuck this level and fuck everything it stands for. Amazing. Suck at video. Yeah, I'm so bad. Thanks, Cub! I didn't notice, actually. Good thing you told me, otherwise I wouldn't have noticed. Hey, best buddy. Thank you.
Yes.
Ah. How much of this game is left? I don't want to do this anymore.
You did great.
Thank you, Natsumi. I appreciate it. Oh. Hey, I have the hoop now.
I've been waiting for this for a long time. This is just between you and me. Follow me.
Well, dude, race. I'm not gonna follow. But it probably means
Let's
something
go.
Else in your culture. Run? Can you run, please?
Hi-ya!
Oh, great. Oh, what a shame. We didn't finish the race.
Spike,
such a shame.
We finally located Spectre. We don't know his exact whereabouts, but he's hiding somewhere within
We're getting
the
close.
Dawn of civilization. His army is growing stronger and larger, and he's finalizing his plans for taking over the new world. Transport there now and find him. Time is running out. Hurry.
I can accept being worse at these controls and an AI made with these controls to be like optimal with these controls. When am I getting the car?
Let's go!
I need to think for a second. In Ape Escape 3, there's those three. Poop. I think, is there just 7 gadgets? What? It's just substitution? Hi. One monkey is worth skipping. 5. What the fuck? Are you? Oh, hello. Oh, cookies. Thank you. Same. Chunky. All the noise of what, ninjas? Did I just?
Wow.
from the ceiling.
Ow.
What? It's 10 minutes. Upside of playing on this emulator, I can just save state whenever I feel like. What do you want me to do? Yeah, as mentioned, Funk Fact games have gotten better over the years. Pure shit like that, that you have to jump to get it. Why? What is the point? When? What? This game is actually trash tier. This is beyond trash tier. Oh, yay, we unlocked one of the mini games. I can't wait to try those. Well, see you at UHC, guys. This was fun.